matter who you are in this world, no matter where you live or what you do for a living, there are a few universal truths. The sun is going to rise just as it is going to set, and eventually, no matter how calm it seems now, the wind is going to blow and the tide is going to rise. So before you set out on your adventures, before you head out into the unknown, ask yourself this: do I trust my anchor? What keeps me grounded? What keeps my footing strong? And do I trust it? Because when you find yourself in rising tides and howling winds, and you will, those who trust their anchor will be able to look forward while others are looking back. And when you fail, it will be temporary, because those who trust their anchor do not wander aimlessly, they do not wander wounded, they stand again and persist, always moving forward. So go on your adventures, explore the unknown, ask the questions, find the answers, but along the way, trust your anchor.